songs with your own life. I mean, they might have relevance to your own life, but a lot of things do. So we met, you know, I'm just a guy who writes songs. I was just having fun with words, it was literally a nonsense song. I mean, Dylan does that, anybody does that, you know. They just take words and you stick them together and see if they have any meaning.
So
thinking about me, or at best Joker, it's a love song. And I'm saying, you know, I had a good shit today, and this is what I thought this morning, and, you know, and or I love you, Joker, or whatever. I'm singing about me and my life. If it's relevant for other people's life, that's all right. That last album man, was me coming out of my dream. You can last your whole life on that dream. And then it's all over.